Nail betting for the Durham Dirt Dogs. Number 10, Ryan Jordan.
Thanks for choosing Ballpark DJ. You've made a great decision. Now, let's get started. I'm going to show you how to create your team and add players to your team. From there, you'll be able to add music, order professional voicing or SuperVoice, and much more. To create a new team, open Ballpark DJ and click the plus button at the upper right. Then, add your team name and click the Done button. Tap on the team name to open the team, then click the plus button at the top right to add the first player to your team. Enter the player's first and last name and number. You may continue adding players by tapping the plus button at the upper right and filling in the name and number of each player. If you don't yet know a player's number, you can come back later and fill those in. When you add a fourth player to your team or import a shared team with four or more players, you'll be prompted for a one-time in-app purchase to enable the unlimited version of the app. You may upgrade to unlimited at this point and continue adding your players, or you may choose to delay that decision and continue working with three players to ensure Ballpark DJ can deliver all you're looking for with voicing and music. Once you've added all players to your team, you'll be ready to add music, professional voicing, and super voice. Please watch the instructional videos on these topics for more details. Also, visit our website at BallparkDJ.com for many more helpful resources.